evening, everyone. So I'd like to, before we start, I'd like to read a little note from the composer about this piece. The two main ideas for the piece emerged during the summer of 2009 when I was a fellow at Tanglewood. I was collaborating with other composers to adopt Shakespeare's play Measure to Measure to a 1970s Paris setting. The director requested gypsy tunes. Having grown up surrounded by global urban pop culture and experiencing rapid economic and social transformations, I found this wonderful opportunity to let the incidental music in me come naturally. With the founding of the North American Chinese Musicians Association, I had the chance to rearrange the piece for this mixed Chinese and Western ensemble. Please enjoy.
Thank you. So the next piece that we are going to perform is Dunhuang. Dunhuang is a significant place on the Silk Road. It carries the history of the exchange between the Chinese and the Western civilizations. This piece was written by a contemporary Chinese composer, Jiang Ying. She uses Chinese folk instruments combining with Western and Indian modes. Describes the diverse and the legendary color of the Dunhuang. The music is divided into two parts in terms of its rhythm and emotional expressions. The first part focuses on the bleakness and the desolation of the ancient city of Dunhuang. And the second part expresses the prosperity and vibrancy of the Dunhuang today. We hope you will enjoy it. Thanks.
Thank you. you. Thank you so much. And last week, just in 2 hours, please sing with us, okay?
好一朵美丽的茉莉花。